Hey, how are you doing, boys? Yes, welcome to the video. So today on Solo DMZ, we have an attempt to do the tier 4 crown mission called Predator. Now, this entails you to go in with nothing. You can bring a throwing knife, and this is what we do. You also have to make 150k in the same round, and you also have to kill 3 players in the same round. Now, killing the 3 players and spawning in without a weapon is fine. It's the 150k which is the challenge, right? Because you can cut it, especially if you're trying to find players and you're trying to do certain things. RNG may go, you know, it can be against you. This is a good challenge, and I really enjoyed this one. This is one of the ones I was looking forward to trying. This is on stream, so if you do hear me talking randomly with no kind of sense, it's just because I'm replying to someone on stream. But enjoy the video. I won't spoil anything, but this was pretty intense, and it got pretty close at the end. In terms of making the money and things like that, so enjoy. There's also a good PvP fight in this where you can take something from it and learn in terms of using voice comms. You'll see when you see the fight, but it's a very good way, and I definitely encourage you to use voice comms in the game proximity chat as much as you can as a solo player. But you'll see how that turns out. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you soon for some more DMZ. Is that tier 3 rushing me? Yeah, lovely old job. Sensitive of documents, I mean, sure. Let's see if we can go around this way then. I want to get to the, the little building. There's people fighting up here. That's the other spawn. Oh my days. This place is a nut place to go, but use your tac map to locate contracts awarding cash. We've got to risk it for a biscuit. Worth grabbing a heli to get the supply drops quickly. True. Dude. Look at Quasi Crows, the crate when he saw the M13. Don't you? Yeah. Oh, hang on. We need one of them. Bring us those supplies to secure mission progress. Don't you believe it?
I might actually look. It's quite a good view of things around here. Yeah, the prior bit, we're not worried about them. I just see him. You seem to be going too fast. Where is the bot? It looked like he was running too fast. I can use him to pick up the ground. Just because this has got a faster ADS time. And it destroys bots really fast. It's a very good gun, to be honest. If you can handle the recoil. There we go.
One, exfil with those objectives to secure faction mission progress.
I was hoping there's going to be a little bit more than this, to be honest. Okay, so what we got here, we've got a high value type. I mean, they are quite good. We've got a plane over there, which is actually pretty nice. We've got bomb supplies over there. I guess we go bomb supplies.
Got a truck here.
We could go and do that con. We could go and do the. Stronghold too.
Activity in the area. Stay sharp.
There's a dude over here, which may be our thing. We haven't got full plate, so.
Hostile
Where's the other one? I swear there was two. Three of them. Push him, push him, push him. The other person, he's on the top, he's on the top of the floor, he's on the top floor. Push him, push him, push him. There we are, got him. I was only solo though. I mean, it's supposed to be better. Another mess. What?
Truck here.
Hey, thank you, thank you. Actually, no. We don't need to kill him. We got our three. We don't want to go for more. Let's just try and get the money going. The comms play. I use comms a lot. It's a very good thing to put in. It's a good thing to, you know, use as in your arsenal as a solo player. Pretend that you're with a squad. It sometimes just stops people from instantly pushing you and trying to flash you. It's a really good way of doing it. Yeah, supply drops heli. We could do that. I'm just gonna try and get this.
We need you to destroy them.
There was a heli nearby too, so we can do that, yeah. Yeah, if he pushed me, he'd have just done it. But he paused because then he, as soon as he heard me, just. It's the first thing. If I go down as a solo player, you just want to say, it's like a get into the habit of literally just saying, push him, he's on. And just say where the location is. And a lot of times, not like all the time, some people will just push you anyway because they're like really, really thirsty for the kill, right? But some people will think twice. And it's like that hesitation, which that dude done, which then made me able to revive. And then get her back up again.
target destroyed. Move to secondary.
Yeah, we do need some plates. What's your TAC B class? If I have one, I don't know if I do. If I have one, it will be in my in my Discord under gun builds. I don't know if I've done if I put the TAC V one up. I'm pretty sure I did, to be honest. I haven't put attack 56 up. I might put attack 56 up now. Because it is a good one. So let's just wait for this does. We've still got the helicopter there. I think that's not going to go anywhere. So when the supply drops do come in, but they haven't came in yet, we can kind of go to them. Yeah, cash. We will most probably be at final exfil.
Moving here.
To get this done.
Enemy supplies in nearby safes. Marking locations on your tech map.
Yeah, final exfil, wait for cash. Yeah, I think so. As long as he lost it, where is the final exfil? Oh, I don't like that about exfil. That's a horrible one. Jesus, that guy fucking scared the crap out of me, dude. Geisha boy, thank you so much, dude. You got, oh nice, you got some plates, thank God. What's that? No. No. You're not loaded? We can just chill up here. That's, yeah, Ross Temple. It's just my my accent. Yeah. How can you predict the final exfil? So if you there's the ring, right? The gas ring, and then you look at the exfils, and what's the furthest one? That's the furthest one. So you draw a straight line towards that exfil and keep on going. And basically the final exfil is going to be around this area. I know one of the exfils, final exfils, is there, literally there. So I know that the final exfil is most probably going to be there. That's how you tell. Ooh, lovely old job. I mean, we've got some stuff to sell to. Where's a buy station? Have we got like a cheeky buy somewhere we can kind of we've got all the things in Caesar saying that's a buy there, but I don't really want to go back there. That's a horrible place to go. Is any we could go here and then we could go that way, I think. Moving. We do need a buy station though. We have a few self-revives to save our ass at the minute, but it's not, yeah. We do need to, we should also get these supply crates, I know, but. I can't see where they are. Yeah, the supply crates should have dropped already, but.
safe.
Ultra One, be advised. Winds are picking up. Move to an extraction point.
I do have an SPX build on the Discord, lucky, yeah. This is a nice one to defend by, actually. Oh, I think this is the supply drops now, isn't it? It just says extract 150k, so I'm guessing you can also put things in your backpack, but we'll try and sell. We'll try and sell it if we can, because I do need back. I do need some plates, because we got no plates, so what's that? That's quite a bit we got in there. Yeah, but I think it says extract. I don't know if dead drops would count, and I don't want to risk it.
Here.
Just grab this car. Another safe might do it. Yeah, let's go and sell this stuff. We should be able to do the one of those safes over there. I think if we go and do those safes, we should be fine. We just got to figure out, you know, so we know where the final exfil is. And that is on the opposite side, so we're kind of risking it a little bit, but we may be able to get away with it. Oh, someone's sniping over there. I'm going to get back in that car.
Target area marked. You're cleared to hunt.
Longbow 3-1. Target acquired. Strike
Nice driving there. Five minutes? Oh, dude, we might have to kill people. More people. We'll try to do this.
Gunfight.
We're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
Spook Dad. No, no hot chop. Wait, this. Jeez, we're gonna have to kill someone. We're gonna have to kill someone. If we're gonna get this done. It's right behind it. We all live in a yellow sub. Oh man. Oh no, dude. Oh no. Oh no. We're gonna have to. Oh no. Dude, have you got no tags? Your location for enemy ops. How did he have not had... He had hardly any money, dude. Holy dude, that, I mean, I thought we had it. I thought, okay, there's a dude on the plane, we killed him, he must have more, he must have like 20k on him, please. No,